Hello everyone, it's me, Luna, and I'm continuing on playing Dark Souls 2. Well, today I think I'm going to kill the gargoyle is down there. I have a lot of things to explore. I know that. But I don't know why and I will do it. So I will do one thing after another. I have a covenant already, and I'm just changing if... Is it even worth it? I don't think it's worth it. I guess I go back here later. If I actually have the other covenant maxed out. Because that way I spare a lot of time with wandering back and forth all the time. Yeah, kinda like that. And where the hell did the last time this guy came from? I still don't see this guy. There it is. Oh, never mind. Which way to go? Go that way. I'll go upstairs. I think I go first time upstairs. I still don't know if that would change anything anywhere. Suicide bomber. No, there's nothing I can do anymore. Nothing. So, let's move this way. Flame butterfly. What? What? Okay. That was so professional. Amazing. Heal up. Oh, great. Oh, amazing. And why is it now open? Well, pretty explosive. Stuff going around here. Explosion parties come around. Okay. That's the next way to go. Come on, there's so many ways again. Like, there are billions right now. Don't die. What did I say? So I need to use the humanity again, because with this HP I'm not even coming. Can go down anymore. Oh great. Mistakes were made, I guess. And now the door is closed again. Amazing. You know what? There are not that many enemies anyway. Or at least not many that are really necessary to use magic on. I don't know what's down there, because I'm not 100% sure how this thing is worked out. No! Come on! Stupid! I hate this stupid mofos. After I have a long time walk. So take this. Oh, that's so annoying. Thank you. What's that? There's another hidden wall. Yeah, and there I go later on. Because I know which friend is there. I exactly know who's there. I guess I took this one. Yeah. Now it's quite a bit hard. No, for fuck's sake! No! There, my soul's gone. Well, never mind then. Go away. That is actually the most common death of Dark Souls 2. Fall to death. That's quite so annoying. Because 99% of the time you die because of fall to death. Like, that was the only purpose to make the game hard. Oh well. Now it's gone anyway. Nothing is about to change anymore. Amazing! I have missed some of these guys. I stopped there. Next time. That's quite so annoying because most of the time these deaths are not really changeable in any way. For shit like this, amazing. Now I feel even better that I lost my souls. Thank you very much, game. I love you. Oh great, there's one of these assholes. I don't even know exactly where I am right now. Oh, I don't have any. That's actually quite amazing. So this room will be pitch black. No matter what. Great. So that's where I came in, right? There were again many of the ladder I don't need to take right now. That's so annoying because you have to walk always all the whole walls up and down because there's so many freaking hidden walls and it's quite annoying. Like, who came up with this idea? Yeah, that's a wall I guess I can open with this Pharos stone. Pharos Stone of Truth, or however it's called in English. Oh, amazing. I know exactly where I am now. And it's quite not worth it. I don't see anything right now. Don't give up. Why am I thinking that's a bad idea to go up there? Oh, come on, stop lying. Stop lying. Oh, it's there where I will end up here. Down there was but no other way anymore. So probably need to go there anywhere. And this time, please roll to the frickin' wall. For fuck's sake! That was actually amazing. It's so stupid that you cannot actually open it up any other way. Yeah, right. It has to be the stupid freaking barrel, which is bugged like fuck. Doesn't make any sense to go there any further, because I'm trapped anyway. God damn it. So annoying. How much do I need for next level up? That's not quite. Please fill up your healing stuff and stuff and move on. Yeah, doesn't make any sense. But anyway. Lifestone. So, do I go? Where am I coming even there? What's the place where I will go down? Oh, I know exactly where this is. Problem is, it's a pretty big place to come down. Oh well, never mind. Is everything killed that can attack me now? I know exactly where I am right now. Open the door, Lara. There's the one, Allah Akbar. I hate the stupid things. Whoever created them. But I guess it was from software in some kind of way. But then there's still the question, what's the name of this guy? Everything's fine. Flame butterfly. It's quite how it's translated. I don't know if it's exactly that way named. Oh, fuck my life. Fuck my life so fucking bad. Mm-hmm. there are way too many enemies. And there's a big bad guy. Oh. I hear you. Where are you? Hi there. Hi, Mark. Thank you. That's a nice welcome. Okay. Take one. That should be enough. What? I was not one time in his hitboxes. Jesus. These hitboxes are the best ever created, for sure. And back to this mofo again. Oh, it's really so annoying because there's so many enemies. Oh, those hitboxes are really the worst ever created. I don't know if any other game has that bad of a hitbox like this one. It has really a new standard for bad. I don't even know where to go down. From now on, it only gets down. The enemies are so glitched sometimes. I don't need to kill everyone now. Oh, fuck me! Rescue- Oh, come on, fuck me again! Fuck me so bad. How will I survive this? Why is the one active this time? Jesus! These traps are simply unfair. One time anything not memorized and done. No chance of winning anymore. Well, there's a slight chance if you have a two-handed sword or something like that and you one-hit almost everything. Or you have a mage that kills everything with one hit. Then there is a high chance. That means if I don't kill this guy, he jumps down and kills me. Amazing. It's so annoying. Ah, the stupid wall bouncing bullshit is really annoying. These guys are really annoying. And now... Okay, there's a doge. Come in here. That's cheating to camp. No, not that one! Fuck you! Ah. guy has the perfect positioning. And this guy too. The unfair part is, if I go anywhere too further on, I'm screwed. I'm screwed. This time I'm dead. That's on tape. It's up there, one. No, just an enemy. There you are. How? Stop glitching. Freaking glitching, bastard. Come on. Here. Oh, stop glitching around, you fuck. Well, that was luck. Come on. Stop glitching for fuck's sake. Dad. Oh well, never mind. Never said anything like that right now. Really not. Everything turned out to be okay. Oh, you fucker. No, I can't get you there. Fucking asshole. Doggo. This didn't run too bad. Could have been better, but not worse at all. There is the bonfire that I missed. Oh, never mind. Estus flask. Now move there. Because now I still can open a shortcut. Still not reach the bonfire, but I have a shortcut! Yay! Those two doshes. That shouldn't be too bad. Problem is this guy up there, kiss probably now. And down here. Now, finally! That was exactly what I wanted to do here right now. Yeah, amazing sometimes, this game. Take it, everything is for free here. Hello.
Come that ember to me. By now, you will be seeing.
Yes.
What a marvelous ember. You've got stones, I pray. Give me stones, and I'll fortify your gear.
Okay. That much for this. Do I have any? No. None of these are really that many. I need to make every one of these ones. Oh well, never mind right now. Yes, I can't use anything of this. Garatta! I see. It's worse. Quite a bit worse, I guess. It's probably right now not worse this that I switch there. After I use magic the most, I go with magic here. That was a huge upgrade, I would say. I don't know when I get the next. Wait a minute, is. No, it's not that strong. Maybe it is. I can't tell. Never had these. Okay. So this place is open. Go first, Machula. So, hello, lady.
Is that a shard you found?
Could have happened.
Here, let me see it, so that I may help you to see light, to see hope. However faint it might be.
Yeah. I really have a Estus Flask shard. Oh well. Didn't know that. Let's go for the last few will points. The point is, I need to do this for the Willstone bullcrap. So that's much for the will. It's up now. Magic. I guess it's magic. Yeah, intelligence. No, I have nothing else to do here. Yeah, let's use this item and screw myself up with a difficulty spike that I never have imagined before. That would be amazing and of an idea. Did I die often enough?
May you find peace on your journey.
Still not died enough. Too good for the game. No, I will have it completed before reaching the end. There's a streamer who's really amazing. He never lost anything, like never. Zero deaths in every Dark Souls. I will look it up and put it in the description box. But he is really amazing. I wish I could play like him. I try to improve, but improving is not always as easy as thought. So... there's one thing I forgot down there. Let's take a bed. Let's get it later on. After all, it's not... Oh! Soon, that would be my bed. Oh, come on! I love these hitboxes. These are still the best. King's Ward. Sorry, I can't let you go. Whoa, that's a damage upgrade. That was a huge upgrade. Like, literally huge. Alright, there were some assholes. And no, this time I won't let you live anymore. Because last time you screwed me up almost. I do mistakes once, but not twice. Ha! How the? That was the suicide bomber. There's someone, a suicide bomber. And let's move this way. And let's play with my small friend. That really loves me. Like, he's always there. He never forgets about me. He's the only someone who ever remembers. Like, no one else remembers, he does. He's quite like Facebook. Come. Oh. That was a horrible mistake. Thank you. Get up! You're stupid! Even he's not perfect, he's still a formidable foe. And next time, I hope now you're happy. Oh, that's a ring I needed. Anyway. Can I? Mark you? Mark you? Mark you? No. Never mind then. And swoosh. And I guess. Or am I guessing wrong? I don't think I guessed wrong. No, I did not. I guessed the complete right way. Come on! Then don't roll. It's not like rolling will help you survive. Just saying. Stop that! You fucking faggots! Next one. That should not happen that many times. Like, literally not. This guy actually will never make any trouble anymore. Okay. I have to take some things from there to be answering questions while I'm going even there. Is this still a dojo? No. Well, waste of time. Never mind. You are an asshole. Go die. And oh, never mind. Next mistake. I wonder how many mistakes I will do this time. I'm amazingly bad right now. Like, literally amazingly bad. I actually don't even know, but I guess there was something hidden down there. Wasn't wrong. It's so freaking hot today. I hate this weather. I'm all for cold weather, but well, can't change it anyway. Nope. there's a bonfire. Nope, nope. Here's absolutely nothing. And down there I can't go because I need to come from the other way, I guess. So, there's... Oh, I hate to rest on every single bonfire. But... I kinda need off. Yeah, up there's my next goal. Stop hitting me. Stop hitting me. Stop the fuck hitting me. These hitboxes. I guess I can't hit you no matter what. Right. You were one of these guys. Let's YOLO. Oh, stupid fuck. Great. You fucking asshole! Come on, there's really no shortcut because, as always in Dark Souls 2, there are like 1 freaking billion enemies everywhere. Oh, but it counted. Whatever. That's one bullshit. Like literally you often have to wait minutes and minutes to you get a finally all enemies down. Like there are simply just an infinite spawn almost. Just thinking of it, I have like 20 pesos right now from this. There's still something I have to do. Where is this one? There's still plenty of enemies. And here's exactly a point that I mean, like, come on. I get that there should be more enemies in this part of the game, but... God freaking damn it. Sometimes less is more. And if you don't have a mage here, you're pretty much screwed already again. Stupid fucker! You almost killed me with your suicide. Jesus, don't do that. Oh, thank you. I forgot that. Jesus, that would be embarrassing. To actually open up a secret passage and not using it, that's quite embarrassing. Need to agree on that. Do I have a ferrous stone? No, I can't go there anyway, so... which way to go next? I really don't know which way to go. It's better to go up there to the boss. And I didn't play the game that long, to be honest. I played it quite a few hours, yeah, but... I can't tell, I say I have the full game in my mind already. It's more like I have a decent knowledge about the game. I guess this way wasn't the best idea. Go up there. It was the best idea. Never mind, never. I never said anything right now. That means, no matter what, use again one of these. Yes. For many ways I need those pharaoh stones. Oh frick. Go one time to Machula again. Have to level up again. A lot. Take it. And another one. And another one. And still another one. And the full package. So. The Wanderer. It's an E. Course, no special effects at all. Does it have? No. Makes me lightweight, yeah. And increase that, so let's go for this. It's again much lighter. And that one I actually don't want to take off because of the object finding thing. And what was the last ring? Hey, there's one thing I really have a use of. Let's level up. I I need some... that's tricky. Let's go for 10 first. How much do I need for the bow? There are some parts of the games where are pretty tough to go without a bow. I need to go with this menu. 12 to 7, so I need 7 and 12. At least. 12 and 7. Oh, I can. Never mind then. And let's go there. From there on, I move upwards, I guess. I don't even know exactly where to go right now. I'm a bit lost. Go to the door. You can do it. I believe in you. But now I can, if I know it right, use the parry doors. Yes, I can. From now on, I can do something crazy. Or quite crazy. Go die. There are so many walking ways in this game. Could be a walking simulator at times. The problem is last time I got backstabbed by all those guys. That's why I'm killing them now. Go die. Go die. There's so many freaking enemies. That's quite annoying. Like, literally, a few less enemies would be really great. Sometimes so you have to wander around like 10 minutes or so. I did it. Never mind. No, I'm not jumping down there again. I'm not stupid as hell. Oh shoot! Oh right, there was something. I hate this game. Oh, I can go there too or what? That's trolling. Oh, at least there's something in this room. I saw it already. Open the door, Lara. Okay. Have I? No. Shit. That means... Yeah. Amazing. He's standing there really pretty shitty. Really shitty. Mm-hmm. Oh, come on, backstab, you frick. Fighting a boss with almost zero HP is a pain in the butt, to be honest. Why me? Oh fuck. I know where there was someone up there. Okay, next one down, never mind. Oh, still a lot of ways. Yeah, because of the stupid lock-on system, it does not really work. Yeah, that's why I used my humanity, what? For fuck's sake. Well, but anyway, I'm doing this already for over an hour and I think it's enough on one episode. I tried very hard to do another boss, but sometimes the bosses are really spaced out, like you have walk minutes, hours to get to the boss. And there's many enemies that are spammed in this game. It doesn't make it much better. Well, anyway, that's it for this episode. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, leave a like. If you disliked this, leave a dislike. A short comment why would be amazing. Also, if you subscribe to my channel, it would be amazing too. And last but not least, you can also share it on Facebook, Twitter, or whatever social media you got. That way you help to improve my viewers and stuff. So you support me passively or active more. And I would be really grateful for that. As if you want to support me directly with some money donations, you can do that on my PayPal that is put in the description box down below. Yeah, but as said, that's it for the video and see you in the next one. Bye bye.